So this video that you're fixing to see is a happens to be a good friend of mine's farm, and I stopped by there on a Friday afternoon and hung out with him for a little bit, him and his family, and rode in the combine and rode on load to augered up into a grain bin, which you'll see in the video. But just messing around, doing something different, and so hope y'all enjoy this, y'all. Stay tuned.
He was on the ground there running is where he was. He was trying to get the heck out of Dodge is what he was trying to do.
I thought on the ground was out.
Yeah. Yeah, I think he survived and lived eating some more corn. Those old ears that are on the ground every now and then, is that from raccoons and stuff or something off the property? Yeah.
Well, this machine is taking a bigger header. But the reason we got this, I'm cracking these little ones.
Yes, sir.
With a hard rope.
Yes, sir.
And if I went to another one, I'd have to have one. See, this is a 6-row narrow frame.
Yes, sir.
You know, about 30-inch rope.
Right.
And it worked out just right for buying a wide rope.
Yesterday that farms up at around Huntsville, Alabama. He sent me a picture of the combine and everything that had dual wheels on it. He said they had to run the duals because their hopper back there holds like 450 bushels. Johnny said this in here is like 230 or something like that.
If it's like was no, about 240.
About two, yeah. You had her loaded. She was running over the size, wasn't she?
Well, that's about, it both held 250. If you got up there,
there's a bunch of ears back here on the ground. Something been having dinner on. Johnny must have planted this back here.
We planted this crossway.
I figured Johnny probably did that. You blame it on Johnny, see, is what you do.
It drowned it out. We didn't turn crossways with the planter.
Right. Yeah. Got a lot of morning glory in it down here, don't it?
That's from the replant. But anyway, I got hung up on it.
I saw you did. You had to get out and dig it out.
It wrapped around the auger there. And see that? It didn't.
Yeah, I see that. It's on it.
It probably snatched it on in there.
Yeah, it's about to come off now.
Eating
1250 pay then.
Yeah, it's looking that way, dude. Is it just dripping in there then? You know what it's doing? Go get it in the auger. That's the hoo-ha. I
think it's funny.
Oh, well. Corn. That's good. Coming out, man.
Yeah.
A little bit too much, yeah.
That's
I told you to load.
What are you doing?